And here are the results of our issue ngayon poll. Yesterday, we asked you, should elected officials be required to report romantic relationships with their subordinate? Mas marami po sa inyo, 56% say yes. Reporting hanky-panky between elected officials and their staff is a must, while 44% say no. Romantic relationships in the workplace should remain private matters between those involved, even if one of them is an elected official.